What's up, Stats?
Hi, Jonah. Okay, entertain me.
I'm just going to start by acknowledging how odd this endeavor is. A patient making a movie about his therapist. But my life has gotten immeasurably better as a result of working with you. If it worked for me, maybe it will work for other people.
Gavin Shrink will say, don't intrude on the patient's process. They will come up with the answers when they're ready. That's not acceptable.
They just listen. And your friends, who are idiots, give you advice. And you want your friends just to listen. And you want your therapist to give you advice.
You don't have to solve all their problems, but you have to give somebody the feeling that they can change right now. What's wrong, Jonah?
How can I make a movie where I'm talking about people being vulnerable and working on their problems and not be vulnerable myself?
You can't move forward without being vulnerable. Vulnerability connects you to the rest of the world. You're giving out the signal to the world, I need you because I can't do this by myself.
I was this wildly insecure kid. The work has been accepting and feeling that it's great to be this person. You are still in the struggle and in the fight of being a human just like everybody else.
Take action no matter how frightened you are. If you can teach somebody that, they can change their whole life.
That makes a lot of sense.
This is such a great moment right now. I still wish you would stop dumping so much shit on me. This is either the greatest documentary ever made or the worst, and it's probably both.